Katie with your GTV Tech Tip. Blowers and fans have been used interchangeably despite their difference. They have some similarities as the intended purpose for both is to circulate the air. A fan is more open and helps circulate the air around an entire space or room, where a blower focuses the air on a specific spot or given area. Due to the housing's design, the blower is able to use higher pressure compared to a fan. For more on fans and blowers, make sure you check out our other videos on GTV.